What a child, guys. Shifter here. Welcome back to Far Cry 5. And we are near the Hope County Jail.
I'm on the move. Hands up. Back guys.
On it!
You're dead now, Peggy! Move it! Get my back!
No retreat! No surrender!
Ouch. Good to see you too.
Throwing themselves at these walls for days, just won't let up.
Good to see you too, Sheriff.
Kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road! Damn it! Medic! Look, I need you up on that wall.
On it. Rocket launcher. I'll take this. Perks. All right, hold on, let's take a look at the perks. I want to get a fishing perk. Which one is that? Did I already have that one? I need a lot more perks to get to that, so I can get recruit cheeseburger.
Oh!
Don't stop firing until you see the whites of their eyes. It's kind of fun.
There's an arc welder somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it. Now hop to. Ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggies scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
On it.
Too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
You know, I think after this, I should retire, too.
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button.
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars.
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button.
I don't care. I got better things to do than a new bitch about a button.
Anything Faith says to you.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Best to stay safe behind the prison walls. Them Peggies can strike at night.
Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will.
Seems like every year someone
should
wind up in my platform.
Hope you're well, man.
Smart work.
Alright, weapons. I think I'll take that. 280. Dang. That's like most of my cash right there.
Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat, and they was always chasing the same.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. Hey, that girl has every Peggy drunk.
Yeah, why don't short turn things around here?
Have a fine day.
He's an inspiration.
Doesn't devour.
Today, miss.
It's a world that gives.
Hey, Mr.
That loves.
Today, miss.
It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the place.
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
You're gonna see some strange things.
Time to get to work, bro.
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo.
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. All right. People have gone missing, and I need you to see if there's anything to these rumors. Be safe.
All right, but first things first, I need a helicopter. Why? Screw you, that's why. Also, that'd be a hell of a lot easier just to go around there than using a, any type of,
Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I... D-
do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue?
Yeah, it was that hard to kill.
We gotta tear down that statue. Okay, then get to work. Send a message to Faith. Go punch a hole in that fucking statue.
What's up, girl? What's up, girl?
Where's the helicopter? LAS. Whoops.
Deputy, thanks for hitting those bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find.
Alright, next things first I want to do is go over here. Get as high as I can. Well, I do have the parachute perks. I'm gonna be needing this. That'll also come in handy. Let me take a look at some stuff real quick. Which one's the one with the... That's the man that I want.
Gotcha in my sights!
If I recruit more, good. If not, I still need to recruit. There it is. Parachute. No. That thing's gonna crash. Making an entrance. Hello? Sit down. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of disco. But I'm more of a jazz man myself. Man. I'm running out of ammo. Hello. Good night. That's not good.
What the? Ah, shitty shit. My pedal busted on me. I can't go to you, man. Get them speakers, Amico, right quick.
Ouch. Stay dead. Stay dead.
I'm right there with you.
I'm trying. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, 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 damn. Ouch. Shit. Son of a bitch. Screw these guys. Die. Take care of these guys now. Dude, I'm doing Disco much more than the other guy, but. Shit. You mother. I hate those crazy sons of bitches. They remind me of the Arkham Asylum characters. You know, the real crazy ones. Why won't you stay down? Crap. No! My ammo! Shit, really? Ow. Where are you guys shooting me from? Son of a bitch! You mother... Not that way, you damn idiot.
Chemistry. We're like We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
All right. Anyone else?
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
I'll take it and shut up your... Never mind.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds.
That's what you do, don't you?
Let me tell you a different story. A true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose.
What kind of fever dream is this? Oh yeah, I am wearing the Aya outfit.
One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test. In her, if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Yo.
That statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
All right. Well, I don't know what we're gonna do next. I know one thing for sure is I'm going to need the bazooka.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
Heard you helped defend the county jail.
I've been fixing stuff ever since I learned how to get a TV signal with a paperclip. Damn proud of it.
I want to take down that hunk of junk cement statue.
Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it?
No. It's not.
Jail, buddy.
Well, I need the bazooka. Where is it?
Thanks for sharing.
Gotta stay sharp.
Hey, girl.
Damn, it's gone.
Seen you before.
Oh, what are you doing? Not good with this. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna need to hire someone, huh?
Glad you were at the jail to help out the Cougars.
I'm impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
You're seeing the illusions too, aren't you?
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything. Well, I aim to stop it, kiddo. You watch.
We owe you one for defending the jail.
You might even be impressed with your
own. Roster's full. Oh.
Yo, girl.
Everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
Peggy won't take this place as long as you're around.
One order, Beauchamp with fries, coming right up. Hell yeah, we love to have fun.
Yep. Come on, get the locations. Go. Oh, shit. Come on, man, get the little. Do you know how even how to drive this thing? We got our location, we're heading there. What's a pitch, y'all? Getting closer to the statue. Oh, how long have I done this one? About 44 minutes. Going up.
Let's rock the spot.
Get ready.
You'll figure it out.
Yeah, what the hell? I'm clinking. Come on, mate. Come on, hurry up. Get up. Hurry. We don't got much. Damn it. Sniper! Not a huge fan of that sniper. Sniper. I need my health. There it is.
Scaring the shit out of the cult. They sent more fighters to the statue. Get ready. inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
All right, take, and oh. Come on, mate, come on. Goodbye. So am I.
Fuck! Ouch! Oh, fuck! I murdered you to death!
There it goes. Ouch. It's not easy for him. Where the hell am I getting shoot at here? Hurry, get up. Why is it lagging? Well, I think that lag will tell me it's time to call for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and rock on.